If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American.
It was something I always wanted to do. Be a part of something special and serve our country.
The men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
To me, it means all the people that have been in the armed forces and have died for us, you know. I'm fortunate I didn't die. I was in Vietnam. I was in Desert Storm, you know. And, I mean, that's two wars, you know. But I was never hurt, you know, which was lucky. I was on aircraft carriers. I was an aviation boatswain mate equipment, just catapults and arresting gear. I worked on the flight deck.
Everything that we have in this country, and that he did this, all of my brothers are named after somebody that was killed during World War II that had been a friend of my dad's. He had two ships sunk off from under him. Two were hit by kamikaze pilots. And I think that he did this, he was only 17 years old when he joined the Navy during World War II. And that takes a lot of courage and a lot of bravery. And as long as I had known my dad, if he saw a parade and the American flag came down, he would tear up. If you have a father that loves the country that much, I think it gets passed on.
It means a day to honor the service and sacrifice of our nation's veterans and everybody who's serving now and has served before.
And what does it mean to you?
Veterans Day is special to me because my grandfather was in the Air Force. My husband, of course, was in the Marine Corps. And I also have a brother that's in the Air Force.
It's a day for me to reflect back on all these questions that we've been talking about today. The tradition and, I always think back to my grandfather. I always think about where it started for me. I always think about how I used to look up to him, and I still do. And I think about him and what he did for our country and our family and everything, all the sacrifice that everybody has done for us. And it's so mind-boggling that I get to play a tiny little part in it, even if I don't get to be out there shooting guns every single day. There is a little tiny part that I get to play for our country to work towards what my grandfather started.
What about you? I agree.
Yeah?
You like Grandpa Cameron?
Oh, yeah, no, absolutely. I mean, if we could have named him William Francis Storm, that would have been it. But definitely the tradition from our family. And yeah, I mean, his father was in the Marines for a little while, and just what was passed down to us, that those core values, the courage and the honor that goes into it, it's something that, you know, makes you stand a little bit taller. And I put on my uniform this morning to do this interview, and I was looking at my ribbons and stuff, and it's just that pride. It's something that makes you feel amazing every single time that you put this uniform on, and people see you and they say thank you for your service. It's worth it. It's worth it.